If you are a fan of the Wolfenstein series, the first thing to know about Wolfenstein Youngblood is that this game does not follow the formula of the New Order or its sequel, the New Colossus. What Machine Games and Arkane Studios have focused on is crafting potentially the best combat experience in the franchise, with enhanced movement and a bunch of unlockable weapons and abilities. Do not expect Wolfenstein Youngblood with this attractive $29 price tag to offer a full-blown BJ Blazkowicz-like experience. For Youngbloods, this new bite-sized shift of focus has meant that the story is certainly the most forgettable in the series, yet still supported by an interesting and entertaining origin story of the game's new twin sister dynamic duo. Youngbloods quickly throws Jess and Soph right in the heart of the surviving Nazi regime, which seeks to once again regain destructive control. With a story that does not take itself too serious, players are introduced to sisters Jess and Soph, as well as their best friend Abby, daughter of Grace, who also doubles as the brains of the operation. With clues leading them to Paris, soon Jess and Soph team up with a resistance group, and as a result, the fireworks begin. This three-woman team lights the streets up of Paris, as Soph and Jess goes gun blazing for the whole duration, with the ever-present Abby on the comms detailing mission directives. While Youngbloods does not support the same level of overall narrative polish of the more fleshed-out games in the series, this straightforward narrative is well-balanced by the verbal jousting had by the sisters. It's truly entertaining. Even with Abby's voice of reason balancing the bantering scales, you will never get enough of it. The dialogue here feels accurate to real-life sisterhood. Adding to the experience, the sisters, though on par in their resolve, are quite different with an entertaining dynamic that is seen throughout. Like other shooters created with a full cooperative experience as its cornerstone, Youngbloods is best played with a friend. While I managed to also complete the game playing alongside my AI-controlled sister, which for the most part is intelligently well-balanced, the game does reach new heights when playing alongside a real person. Experiencing this sibling relationship as Abby referees and is sometimes perplexed by her partners in crime is quite enjoyable. Complementing this girl power roller coaster ride, Machine Games has equipped Jess and Soph with those stylish power suits from the New Colossus, enabling players to express themselves with supernatural, or superhuman I should say, abilities, while tearing up the game's varied Paris battlegrounds. From reaching great leaps and heights and taking considerable damage to quickly running and strafing out of the way of incoming projectiles, Youngbloods is all about the two-player action experience. Despite this power suits, players are not indestructible, as the game will throw an allotment of enemy types your way. Now, players are given a flexible playstyle, with an attractive list of weapon and armor options. Matching the two accordingly aid very well in your gameplay success. Youngbloods encourages the player to experiment with an assortment of destructive tools, and based on how silky smooth the controls are, I am certain most players will find the gunplay satisfying. The more aggressive our cooperative unit pressed forward to the game's ultimate boss battle conclusion, the more fun we had. Youngbloods manages to fuel the ride with Nazi kills, which grants players XP for purchasing power. Players will gradually level up while buying improved abilities, all of which becomes quite useful as the enemy threats increases. In addition, Youngbloods also supports loot boxes. However, before you go screaming for the hills, the game also offers an in-game currency known simply as coins. Found throughout the maps and also within boxes requiring some floppy disk attention to detail, coins enable players to buy impressive skins, weapon upgrades, and power suit upgrades. The full experience of Wolfenstein Youngblood plays out like the little brother to the previous games in the series. Void of the brilliantly written supporting cast of colorful characters, Youngblood sets its focus on empowering players, with compelling action-packed gunplay throughout its recycled usage of an attractive Paris. There is no denying that once the action picks up, you and a friend will be shooting up Nazis while often laughing at the quirky behavior of these crazy sisters. And there you have it. For more news, updates, and reviews, please keep it locked here on Game Insider.